could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst.
Time management.
That's cool. That was not so cool.
All subjects intending to handle.
Time management.
The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Pay and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Time management.
Huh? It show up.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence.
Wow. What a way to do that.
Time management.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a
I didn't even actually lose that much time. Only not even 5 seconds from goal. It's crazy.
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Really?
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
What kind of content do I watch? That's a good question. Why?
Time management.
No, I watch way too much YouTube. Probably. I watch, like, some streamers, like, Ludwig and Mizkiff, and I watch guitar stuff, like, Ritual, and,
Time management.
Rick Beato and stuff, and...
Time management.
I guess a bunch of random whatever pops in the feed.
Time management.
Trash run. Watching a lot of Markiplier. Interesting. Yeah, I never watched Markiplier videos really. When I first started watching YouTube, I watched like DanTDM, and other Minecraft stuff, but never Markiplier. Oh, I dodged that.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be you.
Let's go!
Okay, let's see if I can do this. This is like purgatory. Once I get out of this, I'm basically out of purgatory, I think. Okay. That's cool. That was good. Okay, that's cool. Nice. Even worse.
Time management.
All subjects intending to handle high energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will.
Let's go!
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants.
There we go.
And group counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Let's go!
Cool. Okay, 16 is actually where Purgatory ends. The rest from here is easy.
It has been replaced
easy.
With a live fire course designed for military androids.
And since I'm minus 22 right now, if I can just not mess up this, I should be fine. Okay, right here. Mess it up. There we go. It's just that one turret is really bad. I really hate it.
Well done, Android. Okay. The Enrichment Center.
Now, you see, I lost all that time.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
So
this weighted companion cube.
Hope I can just play better than I did, because now it's all just basically do speedrun strats.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. You did it.
Shoot! I just realized. What was that?
You did it. The way.
I did three portals.
You did it.
Here.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the
you have to do that,
because
my speedrun strat is not.
In fact, cannot speak.
Do an extra one. Shoot. Well, I killed it.
You did it. The
unfortunate.
The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test, and unfortunately, you euthanized your faithful companion.
So easy to forget about that one. Because it's so close to the, his strat. It's just, there's an extra portal there. I have messed up. Well, this one's still doable.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires...
Don't mind that I didn't split there.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become light... All subjects intending to hand...
Time management.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test.
Thank you
for helping us help you help us all.
Want to hear a joke? Sure. Tell me a joke.
Let's go!
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The enrichment center.
Let's go!
Okay, it's still possible to PB, but it'll be very difficult because I had a really good 17 and a really good 18 in my PB. Because that's what the best split times will be going off of, because it's at the very end.
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations.
See, this is the strat I did in these portals out of supposed not to.
The companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. You did it. The weighted companion cubes. You use an astral basal companion cube more quickly than any test.
Time management.
Is it? Shoot. I make a save in the air. It's really dumb. But it helped me out, I guess. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna get it. I'm not gonna PB here. Unfortunately. Please. Yes! Okay, well, I got that
well
at least.
Be advised that the next test requires exposure to
what? I have to retime that. Because. Splitting at the end isn't accurate because I have to manually split it, and it's based on when the first frame of this thing showing up here. So, I'll submit that actually. It looks on the splits like it is a PB, and it is technically a PB because that old one was illegitimate, so this is PB. GG, guys. I won't be playing this category for another long time. Okay, I'm playing inbounds now.